My first experience with a girl was with my best friend when I was 16. So it was her 16th birthday party, and after everyone left, we got drunk and we took a bath together. You know, we went down on each other and fingered each other, but that was pretty much it. There wasn't really a whole lot we could have done because we didn't have toys or anything like that. So we weren't that experienced, you know?